Hi, this is a quick demo to show you Choose Love, how to select the alternative letters. As you can see here, I'm just repeatedly typing L four times. And by using the glyphs panel and accessing all alternatives, you can see that there's two more glyphs there for L. So you can double click on those and it'll add it to the text you see on screen. In total, you've got the lowercase, uppercase, and two alternatives, which makes four for every letter. Thanks for looking.